How many Earths would fit between us and our celestial neighbors in the solar system? Let's find out. We'll start with our closest neighbor, the Moon. The average distance from the Earth to the Moon is about 388,000 kilometers. Now, if we consider the Earth's average diameter, which is about 12,742 kilometers, we can fit approximately 30 Earths in a straight line from the Earth to the Moon. That's right, 30 Earths. Now, let's take a trip to our neighboring planets. The distances between Earth and the other planets in our solar system vary greatly due to the elliptical nature of their orbits. But for the sake of simplicity, we'll use average distances. Starting with Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun, we find that approximately 12,165 Earths would fit between Earth and Mercury. Moving on to Venus, our sister planet, we can fit around 13,342 Earths. Mars, the red planet, could have a line of about 19,934 Earths from Earth. Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system, could fit a whopping 61,764 Earths. Saturn, with its beautiful rings, could accommodate around 112,227 Earths. Uranus, the ice giant, could fit approximately 226,024 Earths. And finally, Neptune, the farthest planet from the Sun, could fit a staggering 353,162 Earths. Finally, let's travel to the star of our solar system, the Sun. The average distance from the Earth to the Sun is about 149 million kilometers. Given the Earth's diameter, we can fit approximately 11,720 Earths in a straight line from the Earth to the Sun. That's a lot of Earths. So there you have it. It's truly mind-boggling to visualize the vastness of our solar system in this way. Remember, these are just estimates and the actual numbers can vary. But one thing is for sure. Space is incredibly vast, and we are just a tiny part of it. That's all for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you have any interesting questions about space, leave them in the comments below. We might feature your question in our next video. Until then, keep looking up at the stars and stay curious.